That the media often gives us, or the Congress often gives us,